just tremendous athleticism. It has nothing to do with where he's playing. He covers the ground and gets the ball before it skips. The two most athletic shortstops in our game.